Good morning. I'm having a PJ day today. It's been a bit of a week this week, so I'm just going to chill all day. Just a quick one, because a lot of Foggy's followers, or newer followers, are asking me how Foggy-sitting works. All is very basic. It's not complicated. It doesn't cost you anything apart from the responsibility of postage on the return trip is your responsibility. So I post him to you, and then you have to pay to post him back. So in the UK, he costs under £3.50, depending on what specific type of postage you choose. And obviously internationally, I think posting to Australia is about £6, so whatever the equivalent is. And that's the furthest point away from here. So he's squishable. See, he doesn't take up much room, he's very light, so he doesn't cost the earth to post. So you don't have to pay for the privilege of Foggy sitting. Yeah, that's your contribution, because the main campaign is the fact that Foggy wants to travel 250,000 miles around the world. So I don't expect people to pay to Foggy sit. It's purely the postage. And then when you get him, you take photos to prove where he is. So if you're from the UK and you've gone on holiday, I would ask you to take pictures at the airport, either side, possibly pictures on the plane, pictures when you get there, and then as soon as you get home, get him back to me. But if I post him out somewhere, just have him long enough to take some interesting photos and then post him back. Just, he has to go on holiday with people for 2 weeks if that's how it's working that time, so he's gone on holiday with someone. But if, for example, I post him out to New York or something, have him for a couple of days, quickly do some landmarks and pop him back in the post, because the sooner he gets back to me, the sooner he can go on somewhere else. I hope that makes sense. It's all very basic. The only cost involved is postage. That's it. And if you want to donate on top of that, that's great, but you don't have to. Anyway, so he's off to Cape Town the end of next week, which is very exciting. And then sometime this week, we're going to go to the park to like go around his old haunts where Pat used to go and redo those photos, because he's lost a bit of puppy fat now. So he looks a little bit different. Anyway, yes, have a lovely day. Hope that explains how Foggy sitting works. And please do get in touch if you can Foggy sit. Thank you very much.